अक्षय एंड ट्विंकल्स मेजर फाइट बिकॉज ऑफ प्रियंका चोपड़ा। बॉलीवुड इज अ प्लेस वेयर न्यू रिलेशनशिप्स आर मेड और ब्रोकन एवरी डे। इवन ड्यूरिंग दीज डेज ऑफ अनसर्टेन रिलेशनशिप्स देर आर फ्यू कपल्स इन टिंसल टाउन हु इज गोइंग स्ट्रॉन्ग विद ईच पासिंग डे। अक्षय एंड ट्विंकल्स कॉन्जुगल लाइफ इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ स्ट्रॉन्ग रिलेशनशिप। दे आर मैरिड फॉर अराउंड 19 ईयर्स ऑलमोस्ट, but there was a time when this couple too faced a rough patch in their married life. There was a time when this couple was on the verge of leaving each other. Well, Akshay Kumar was always known for his Casanova nature as he dated many Bollywood actresses before marrying Twinkle. He had dated prominent actresses like Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty before marriage. After marriage, he was focused only on his family and career. But his co-star in the movies like Andaz and Aitraaz was none other than Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka was then a newcomer in the industry and she was making headlines then, but for bad reasons only. Akshay and Priyanka came close to each other while shooting for their movies. Gradually, their friendship turned into love and Akshay was having an extramarital affair with Priyanka. Their affair was talk of the town and their off-screen chemistry made headlines more than their on-screen. Their secret affair went for long until Twinkle came to know about this. When Twinkle came to know about Akshay and Priyanka's relationship, she was hurt and angry. And at that time, Twinkle was in Dubai. And after getting the news, Twinkle came to Goa where his husband Akshay was. According to reports, Twinkle did not thought or cared about anyone before confronting Akshay publicly about the matter. As sources said, Twinkle lost her cool then and they had a major fight at Goa. It was even said that Twinkle even slapped Akshay in front of everyone during their fight. Twinkle asked Akshay to stop working with Priyanka unless she would leave him. Because of his family, Akshay decided to leave Priyanka and stopped working with her. Prakash Jaju, who was Priyanka's manager, then said that a famous hero's mother-in-law called him to warn Priyanka to stay away from her son-in-law. When Prakash told about this to Priyanka's mother, she said that the actor's mother-in-law is not a good woman. Prakash Jaju's this statement made people believe that it was Dimple Kapadia who called him. Though the actor or Priyanka herself never accepted their affair, but when asked, they never denied it too. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.